And if you ask me, how can you know that, you know, you're born again? You know, that is, we need to get an assurance from the Word of God. When you read the Word of God, ask the Lord to give an assurance from the Word of God that you are born again. And also, you will get an assurance, it's a double assurance from the Word of God and in your spirit. You know, there in Romans 8, 15 and 16, it says, what does it say? I was referring to that verse a little prior also. Romans 8, 15 and 16, there it says, for you have not received a spirit of slavery leading to fear again, but you have spirit, you have received a spirit of adoption as sons, by which we cry out, Abba, Father. And verse 16 says, Holy Spirit himself testifies with our spirit that we are children of God. It is not because somebody else says that, oh, you're a child of God. Of course, we need to have that witness from the, you know, always good to have a witness from the Word of God itself that, you know, that, you know, through that word, God gave me an assurance that I am a child of God. Of course, that is good to have, you know, a word like that to anchor on to. As well as the spirit, in our spirit, you know, we can know that, we can call God as our Father. You know, and when we know that we are praying, when we are praying, we are not praying to the air, but God is hearing then. So through that, you know, there is an inner witness of the Holy Spirit, which that inner witness will tell us that we are the children of God. And they, if we are a child of God, of course, we, although we feel it or not, don't depend on your feelings, you have the Holy Spirit.